really big hand, living in a stump on his very own land, until his world went crazy. He was minding his own business on the day they came. They showed a piece of paper saying eminent domain. They built an apartment building saying progress was to blame. So he got mad, and he turned bad. Brick by brick, he's gonna take his land back. Break your brows as fast as you can. You know you can do it with your colossal hands. So how if it's a Felix and that building stand? Turbocharged when it's a pie. Not just a superintendent, he's a super, super guy. And everybody loves him. With his trusty tool belt and steel-toed shoes, nice runners believe that Felix just can't lose.